4 to 5, 4, 3, 4 to 6 now. And it's like, I don't have an idea. But, God. I guess they do that just to get a good laugh out of that. I'm not gonna lie. Like, what I mean is, like, watch, Xbox Fanboy channels. Yeah, I guess I do that because, god damn it, I think delusional so hard. Like, what I mean is, this guy said, like, frickin', I wish he had a frickin' map. Because I don't know where all the things are, all the quests. Oh, there we go. Because I think level 60 quests is too much, honestly. But, anyways, like I was saying, it's like, yeah, he was saying that, freaking people, who think, freaking Xbox have no games are stupid, and at the time, I was like, what the hell? Like, Nani? Freaking. But then, like, of course, I took a few minutes and really thought about it. It was like, okay, because it's like, I think that takes all the insult out of the world, honestly. Like, when you, are being insulted by a stupid person themselves. Because, I don't know what to say. Like, Xbox still has no games, I'm not gonna lie. Because what I mean is, if you can't play those said games right now without, like, waiting, because, yeah, those games are obviously coming, they're not here, so, yeah, Xbox has no games since you can't play them right now, and it's like, just a hilarity and delusion on these freaking Xbox fanboys. I can't believe it. I really can't. Like, I don't know, do you go home and slam your head against a wall? And I don't know, that's kinda all I wanna say about Xbox, because it's like, Yes, I'm not gonna lie and say there aren't times where it's like, what the hell are you doing, Mexico? But now it's like, I don't know. It's like I guess I was just holding out hope ever so slightly. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, I really do think that it's like where I just more or less completely given up. And I really don't believe that WB thing, Warner Brothers acquisition. Like, no, because it would be a little stupid, I would think. Well, what I mean is, they bought with Ninja Theory, which is a medium to low studio. Then they bought Double Fine, which is an indie studio. They bought Obsidian, which is a medium to low studio. They got freaking Undead Labs. Like, they already freaking worked with Microsoft. And they, well, when they worked with them, it's like, they were low to medium. Well, I think when they worked with them, like, yeah, they were like indie size. And they grew, and they just grew them over the years. It's like, cool, that's what they're gonna do with, all the other studios. Because they haven't bought in a AAA studio, so thinking they'll buy Warner Brothers, I don't know, I really do think it's a stupid. Cutting their revenue in half, sort of thing. Well, they're cutting it more in half. Because they offer 100 games for like $12 Canadian. Oh yeah, that's more than freaking half. I don't know what percentage that is. But it's not like they could go out and buy a AAA studio and expect Game Pass to support itself with that AAA studio. It's like, I don't know, just Xbox fanboys are really dumb. But it's, I don't know, it's like... Yeah, I understand, because I was a fanboy too at one point. Now it's like, whatever. Because I understand, like, defending the company, the game company of your choice for like 6 months or so. But after those 6 months, I don't know, it's just sad. Like, freaking after those 6 months, because you're still defending a studio that's basically spitting in your face and you just don't care. I don't know, I think that's sad. And it's like, okay, cool, they promised, like, games are coming. Okay, cool. But it's like, the stuff they put out, like, until now, was just like, no. It was bad. So it's like, thinking that they'll somehow miraculously go from 0 to 10, basically. Like, are you joking? Well, maybe not 0 to 10, but like from, I don't know, 2, 3 to 10? It's like, yeah, are you dumb? Like you said before, like, Phil Spencer says the games are good, but, I don't know. It's like, they weren't actually good, to be honest. Because, yeah, I remember, like, Phil Spencer said, like, Orange Blind Force was good, and it's like, okay, I tried it, and damn, it was that good. Like, it was okay, don't get me wrong, but okay is not gonna cut it. When your competitor is releasing games that are good to great, freaking almost consistently. There was a few games that were just that were good but not great, but Sony pretty much releases pretty much only great games to to some extent. I'm not gonna say, like, yeah, every game is great, but a lot of them are. You can't lie about that, because that's just fact. But, of course, everybody's different. And so it's like, bad, like someone will say, this is a great game, and other people will say it's a bad game. It just depends on the person. Anyways, Let It Play from Microsoft, yeah, it was bad. Maybe not bad, but okay to bad, or bad to okay, whatever. Oh, this is only 24, this is, oh, that's actually better. Damn. I wish there was a sword. Oh, there is a sword. I'm just doing this because yeah, there was a simple. Oh, that's what I mean. It's just like I completed most of this, but not everything in this dungeon. god. Yeah, which you could mark stuff. Because I would freaking know where that freaking place is. Oh, I think it's here, yeah. I don't know. But yeah, I think most people are talking about Xbox because, like, I don't know, there's such a noteworthy topic right now because no one knows what's gonna freaking happen. Like, I remember that, what is it, that ZeniMax, like, I think, yeah, it was just a rumor too, well, a guy just said whatever on Twitter, and it's like, I don't know, I can make up a rumor too that Sony will freaking acquire Rockstar. They actually freaking want to be acquired. They just lied for the first time for whatever reason. Like, I don't know, you can make things up so easily. It's like, that doesn't make them true, though. Because talk is cheap. That's all I'm trying to say. Like, talk is cheap. And it's like, if they were planning to acquire WB and it wasn't a rumor, wouldn't they actually sell you something? Instead of being like, oh yeah, freaking hush hush. But that's just me. Yeah, that kind of confused me. People are so diehard fucking Xbox fanboys. It makes no sense to me because, like, admit that you fucked up. It's just like, you're not gonna get shot because of that. Well, it really seems that way. I guess do that level 60 quest. It's just, I think it will be too much. Yeah, is that the only quest? Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh, what that blue thing means. It's like, I guess I'm just a grin and try and go back and do it and everything. this, I really couldn't fucking say. Man. Oh, whatever. Because I started playing this at 3:40, so it's 4:20. So what is that? That's around 40-30 minutes, whatever. And I think that's enough. I don't know. Oh god, yeah, I'm gonna end it there. Whatever. So I just say it's a really weird time, I guess. Well, because for Xbox YouTubers, because they're not going to, at least I doubt they're going to go with signs, because when they they would be like, that Xbox YouTuber, it's like, he was with Xbox, well, he seemed like an Xbox fan, but then he went to PlayStation. Then when Xbox, like, picked back up ever so slightly, he went back to Xbox. So that's what I think. It's like, they don't want to look like they're flip-flopping between, like, oh, Sony, oh no, PlayStation, Sony, permanent. No. Like, I think they don't want to look like that. Like they're flip-flopping. But to me, it's like, you can't help it. I think you can't help it. Because it's like, sometimes a company does good, sometimes it does bad. It's like, it's not like anyone could help that fact. So it's like, I don't know, to me it's like whatever. I guess for other people it's not, it's either one or the other, it's not both. It's like, whatever, I guess. It's kind of weird to be honest, but okay, whatever. And yeah, there we go. I just want to do that 1K. But anyways, I stopped recording.